Today, we're going to be taking apart our woodshed to make room for our new foam basketball court. To accomplish this job, we're going to be using the spin-out racer Big Wheel, driven by the world-famous driver Hardy Kurtz.
This nice 200-pound rope ball tied up. More for shark fishing. But we're using it to tear down the shed. Yeah.
It's going to be good.
As you can see, we got the red rope connected up to the top beam of the shed. When Hardy drives away, the shed's coming down. How you take down the woodshed. We'd like to take a moment to thank the folks at the Big Wheel Corporation for lending us this here unit. She's a Big Wheel 3000, and you can head down to Jimmy Bob's Big Wheel and pick one up for yourself. Until next time, drive on!
Yeah!